Listen, I punched Ron in the face. He destroyed my room. Like, it happens. You wrecked through it.
I think you should just find out.
Try to call him. You're making the effort.
I'm telling you, I know he loves you. He's been there with you through everything.
This guy's 49 years old. Where's he going?
I feel like I should just try one more time.
Try.
I'm petrified to call him. The fact that I haven't heard anything just makes me think something awful is about to go down.
Hello.
Oh, hi. I'm
surprised you had time to call me.
What?
You're not out looking for attention today, any questions?
I injured my foot. I fractured it.
Right. You sprained your ankle. You're going to suck all the attention out of this you can.
No, I'm not actually. I was worried sick about you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just broke down crying because I don't know where we are right now.
You broke down crying, Jenny, because you want to victimize
yourself. No, I was upset with you. I didn't know what happened.
Why were you upset with me? Why would you do that?
Because you pushed me, Roger.
You had me by the throat, Jenny. You had me by the throat.
Yes, to stop you.
And then you threw a drink in my face.
To stop you.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm in there helping my boy.
But I don't want you involved.
So why would you be yelling, fight, fight, fight in my ear?
Because I was telling you, you can break it up. You don't have to be involved.
What does that mean? I never threw a punch, Jenny. I'm in control of myself. My biggest fight in that whole thing was you grabbing me by the throat, throwing drinks in my face.
Yeah, you wouldn't listen to me when I'm trying to calm you down.
That's the dumbest statement I've ever heard in my life. I was trying to calm you down, so I threw a full drink in your face. If in 2 years you haven't figured out now, when I'm in that zone, there's nothing you can do to slow me down, then you don't know me, and we're really just going nowhere then.
I've never seen Roger this mad before in my life. There's no sorries, there's no, like, how you been, and that scares the out of me.
I need to know where we are.
You should just have your summer and do your thing. I don't want to be part of it.
What do you mean, do my... Roger, I live with you. We have a house together, and
no,
we've been
together
2 years.
You move away every couple months. You move away for months
two
at a time.
Years.
So you really live with your friends more than you live with me. I can't act like that anymore. I can't. At your age, knock yourself out. Have fun. I work too hard for what I have to jeopardize it. I'm not doing it anymore.
So this is it? It's 2 years. I don't want to throw it down the toilet.